and the metal liquid was take out is not in place, you see. That's why the I'll post some picture. That's why from when I tested from 55 grade, when I stress 100% CPU, he go to 95 grade instantly. You see, so the metal liquid metal was not they are not in the on the CPU DA. Clean the metal paste. In here and in here is very liquid. Okay, now I get it. See? Be very careful with this metal paste, liquid paste, because I have to repair notebook like this. Someone take out the cooling system and don't realize what is this, and all over here and here was the metal paste, and of course this metal paste is electrically conductive. And badly burned the main board, so I have nothing to do in that case. I think I was already film that clip on my channel. Okay, so that's it. Let's clean the video chip. Okay, that's it. Now it's looking very clean. You have to be very careful to clean all the metal liquid paste. Okay, so let's continue. So I cleaned the CPU. Always check for metal liquid not to escape on the motherboard. That's all good. Metal liquid, because we have Okay, you see? It's very fast, this metal liquid. And if you don't clean with care, a really bad happened, really bad things happened. I think there are some tiny dots inside the sponge. They are very tiny, but because on the motherboard, electric trucks, they are very thin. You have to be sure.